CDC has officially changed its isolation guidance for people who test positive for COVID-19. Now people can return to work or regular activities if their symptoms are mild and improving, and if it's been a day since they've had a fever without medication. Previous guidance required that 5-day isolation period after a positive test. Most people now have some degree of immunity from severe illness due to previous infection or vaccination.